Excuse me. I am Rasadin Bashir. Of course. Forgive me. I walk a new path. One I'm altered. A new cult has formed, based on the Dark Moon heresy. That my moon goddess, Saluna, and Shah, goddess of the night, are but facets of a single day. I seek to join this new cult. I would never break my vows to the Moon Maid. The Dark Moon heretics are led by a man calling himself Kollis Derethan. I believe Kollis Derethan is an alias of Alagor, the man who killed my brother Gamaz. While tracking Alagor, I chanced upon a Dark Moon heretic. I know how it must sound. Even if Darathorn isn't Alagor, the heresy clearly threatens all who serve him. Farewell.
If that's what you want.
This should be fun.
good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
What would you like? Nothing to it. Thank you.
Stand. You rest each night uneasy. Yes, you are weary. You struggle daily. It will not end, you know, until you acknowledge what you are. You walk as a mortal, taking no advantage from your heritage, from your talents within. So many things of flesh are greater than you. Walk among them, these beasts that are less than you are. See their strength, see how easily you fall to their muscle and skill. Why do you stand for this? Why do you submit to the flesh when death is bred in your bones? Do you realize the power you might hold? When the world of flesh is beneath you, even creatures mysterious and magical will fall. Follow and receive the gift you are owed by the blood in your veins. Follow, if only to protect the weak that fell because of you.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this world.
Your investigations have been fruitful. Let us examine them for possible solutions to this regrettable situation. Speak what you have learned of the local druids. How are they tainted?
Well, what have we here? Some fool come to stop the righteous force of nature? I am stronger than ever with the aid of this grove. No harm can come to me here. Such bonding rituals are frowned upon as they draw energy from the earth itself.
The scourge has been purged. I can tell that the deed is done. For even now, the land sighs relief. This has been a great service to nature, and she shall not forget.
Of course. If that's what you want. Whatever you desire. Nothing to it.
Oh, I sense that you possess the head of our little Itafir with you as agreed. Astounding, even for a mortal.
Very well. Tell me all about it.
We are in your debt for whatever you did. I thank you, and Trade Meat thanks you. Citizens of Trade Meat, we are gathered here today to honor the heroes of our small town. They have not only stopped the assault of nature upon us by removing the evil. You are once again free to walk the streets of Trade Meat. It is good to know that even though we do not have our beloved Joaquin looking from this day forth, I declare that these companions be known as the heroes of Trade Meat.
Bravo! Bravo!
Here, here!
You have saved us all!
Oh, yes. Most excellent work here.
Indeed!
You will always be welcome here. Obviously, you are deserving of your glowing reputation as a true hero. May the gods smile on your journeys.
Greetings to you. I'm Lady Lilith Lorexel, the head of the noble family that founded this town long, long ago. I am pleased to make your acquaintance. It is pleasing to know that there are heroes of real metal here in Trade Meat, ones with both courage and ability. As it so happens, I have need of such people. Please, if you are interested in the reward for performing such a task, do come and speak to me at my mansion. I look forward to seeing you there.
I see that vicious harpy has already pounced upon you. I am Lord Skarmayan Ali Bakar, and it is my family that founded Trade Meat, not hers. No doubt Lady Lilith has asked you to perform a service for her. I happen to need the same service done. If you are foolish and work for the Lorexels, however, you will not be welcome in my home. Think carefully on this.
I am sorry they chose to involve you in their schemes. The Lorexels and the Ali Bakars are old and powerful families here, and they have been feuding for generations. Be careful in your dealings with them. That's all I can say. I have here a reward that the town merchants have gathered for you.
You are the hero who has saved us from the druids, yes?
Well met and welcome.
Very well.
Hi, friend.
Declare yourself! I'll test your mettle with cold steel! Declare yourself.
Do not touch me. Speak and be done with it.
Is it important, peasant?
Hey, sexy. Do you want to take a look at me, Diddy?
Whatever you want. If you say so. I don't usually speak to the likes of you, but hello. Of course.
Hey.
If that's what you want.
And welcome.
Good day to you.
Whatever you decide.
Hey.
Nothing to it.
Well,
You look like the sort who has more than two gold pieces to rub together.
Greetings once again.
Tell me all about it. Nothing to it. Very well.
Greetings once again. Greetings once again.
Whatever you want.
I trust all these men.
Thank you.
If you say so.
Top of the day to you.
Of course. If that's what you want.
I don't usually speak to the likes of you, but hello.
Whatever you desire.
Oh.
What would you like?
So, we meet in brighter times and better places, I see.
So, the rescuers of our beloved Herr Delis have come to us at last. Herr Delis, everyone, gather round. The stone is ready to begin the summoning.
This is getting us nowhere.